Buche doho mabungo mako kala sir mar piny owacho kod sirikand Finland ne obago romo mar tiego oganda e wi chenro mag doho ma pacho ka. Ka gilose boma mabungo maka otelnegi kod jang'ad bura Rose Ouko bang' romo kendo puonjo oganda e buche mopogore opogore. Jong'ad buche go olero ni en tijgi lero ne oganda kaka buche itayo kaluwore gi ng'eny jopiny ka oluor tero bura momakogi e doho nikech gionge ler kaka doho tiyo. Kata kamano jong'ad buche go okwayo jopiny mondo oti kod yore manyasani e keto bura e doho ka giwacho ni en yo ma chiwo yot kata chiwo yot luwo bura mantiere e doho.
She also wants an inspired team of judges by taking it back to the elders, but the exceptions.
We hear about the criminal and civil cases. We have come to interact with members of public if they have any challenges in assessing our services to ask those questions so that we can direct them on what to do. We have also come to demonstrate and to train members of public on how to file cases online.
The Judiciary Open Day is where all stakeholders of delivery to justice meet up together. That includes the prison, the members of the public, the court, court users, everyone who participates in delivery of justice comes here. Then we brainstorm and look for the best way forward in delivery of justice.
We are not just sitting in offices. We are coming outside here to be part of the community, to be part of the society, so that we, as we hear their cases inside there, we have to know exactly what is happening here.
We are encouraging members of public. You do not need to come to court if you have to file a case. We will educate you how you can file a case from where you are. Once you call us, all we need you to do is open an email address, and we'll take you through the steps of filing a case.